Hey guys, welcome to the Score.
Hi, Len.
So we're kind of not in our room today because
people are voting.
Yeah, something about the Constitution and it's their right or something.
Nobody
they explained
cares.
It to us, but I was just irritated we couldn't use our room. But
yeah.
Anyways, but you should vote.
Maddie voted.
I did vote. Ben has a hardcore view on voting.
Here's the deal. You see this?
Show your cat.
I'm about to make that even bigger, okay? So shut up and vote.
That was a word from our sponsor, Ben. Anyways, so we were trying to find a video this week.
Right.
And we settled on the fact that both Bree and I
hate cats.
Indeed. Now, I just want to throw this out there. If you like cats,
we don't like you.
Because cats are stupid.
And, oh, they are stupid. And they're smelly.
And they're ugly.
Ugh, and they lick you with their tongues.
Ugh, and sometimes they, like, claw at you with their claws.
Gross.
And then they stink.
Ew.
They're evil. We found this awesome little,
montage.
That's the word. Of some cats.
Who are dumb.
They're pretty dumb. Take a look.
Miffy, come here. Turn off my head.
Okay, so basically what that video just did was confirm that cats are completely stupid.
And dumb.
And gross.
And dumb.
Yes, and dumb. Cats are dumb. Now, again, if you like cats...
I still don't like you.
I mean, we're not fans of cats.
No.
Because, I mean...
But let's be real.
Yeah.
When you're a little kid, you like cats and... I like cats.
Yeah.
And then when you're older, you like... And then when you get old, and you're an old lady, or even if you're an old man, that's probably more gross.
Yeah, probably not as good.
And you just love your cats, and they pee on you, and they lick you, and they're sick on you.
That is so wrong, I know, I don't like cats. So please, please understand this about the cats, and understand where we're coming from, because, you know, we probably like you as a person, we just, we don't really like that so much.
Right.
But yeah, so... Have a great week. We're kind of doing this new thing where we kind of like to leave you going, oh. And I think we've done that.
That's fine.
Have a good week.
Ooh, ah.